The wind's still a very big problem tonight below the Cajon Pass. Hurricane force winds forcing truck drivers off the road. Kicker 9 Stacy Butler is live along the 15 in the Cajon Pass, where the wind is still whipping tonight. Stacy.
Yeah, Jeff, indeed it is. And this lot right here has turned into a parking lot. It's actually the shoulder between the 15 and the off ramp here at Sierra. And you can see that all these truck drivers behind me are parked here just looking for shelter from these winds. I want to take you to some video we shot earlier tonight. We are talking about at times hurricane force winds in the Cajon Pass stopping big rigs in their tracks. The truck drivers that pulled over tonight have empty loads, so they plan on spending the night on the shoulder right here at the Sierra exit just to be safe. It's a good thing they did, because winds up to 55 miles per hour sent 5 empty big rigs flying across the 15 earlier today in this very same spot, creating a huge backup. And tonight, truck drivers I spoke with out here told me they are not taking any chances.
It's crazy.
Have you ever seen it this bad?
No, not in a long time. I pulled over on my own because when I was driving, I feel like the truck moving too much, and I'm empty, and I don't want to take a risk.
I've never. I've been in bad wind before, not like this. I've seen a high wind warning coming up the hill, and I got up this far, and the truck really started to rock, and I was like, I'm done. All we can do is pull over.
Yeah, I gotta tell you, at times out here, it's really hard to just stand up. So these guys are just gonna bed down here for the night. They say they're gonna watch the winds, watch the weather report, and see when it's gonna be safe to drive. That's the very latest from the Cajon Pass. Back to you guys in the studio.